Okay, guys, it's 5 days. And I'm there with, what's the name?
Mark.
Mark. Where are you from?
Abo.
From Abo, yeah. How about you? What's the name?
Cindy.
Cindy. Hey, Mark, turn around for the camera. Remember, if you shake now, sit down. That shake will be the shake, yeah? Hey!
Yeah, boy.
Hey, Cindy, how about you now? Turn around for the camera now. What's in the package?
I liked what I saw.
What do you mean, Uncle?
Ah, okay. Alright, Mark, what's your favorite sex position? What's your favorite sex position?
Doggy.
How do you like the doggy?
Like you, Ben. I will bend like this. The guy will now put it.
Okay, how about you? What is your favorite sex position?
Doggy.
Like doggy too? I like him. Slow a bit, ta-ta-ta.
Come on, ta-ta-ta.
Like a ta-ta, headset, okay. Where be the baddest place you don't knock before?
Sitting room.
Where be the baddest place you don't knock before? Your weirdest sex position, your weirdest sex place?
That is what I said. I said bedroom.
Bedroom?
Mm-hmm.
Why they bath?
Yes.
Who start when I do for the bedroom?
Now, doggy, now soap fall. I got to pick the soap.
Oh my god! Wow!
How about you? Where be the weirdest place you don't knock before?
Where's that room now?
The only room you don't knock. Never knock for this thing. For uncomfortable building. Now, where's room? So, what type of guys do they like?
Dark, huge, tall.
You like guys to get beards?
I like guys to get beards.
What do you get against fair guys?
I don't just like them. Many of them, they bleach.
When they run, they bleach out.
Many of fair guys, they bleach. And I don't like guys that they bleach.
See, how about you? Which other guys do you like?
Dark, tall, okay, like chubby.
That guy said tea.
Yes. Dark skin.
What do you get against fair guys?
Not but not just like them. They're not they fight, they're just they attractive. No matter that dark guy they find bad.
Oh boy, I don't hear that today. Guys, I don't hear that today. No girl like fair guys like this for Delta. No Allah. Okay, go back to your ex or twerk.
Twerk.
You go twerk like this, oh.
I know some people are going to try.
I am not trying, I'm not this. What is it?
I think I don't have you.
Ma? Oh, me understand it.
Let me try. Come now. Why the run? No worry. You go answer another. Which, if you want to give your ex one message now, which message you go tell your ex?
I don't get any message from now. May go die.
What is the meaning of this?
They go die. What's your name?
I don't know your name.
You know what I'm talking about? How about you? Any message for your ex?
No message though. I'm better with that thing. I'm with the right person now.
So, kiss or grab?
Huh?
Kiss or grab?
Kiss
or grab?
Oga, kiss me.
I have a lip, sir. Yes, sir.
Kiss or grab.
Kiss or grab
me.
Can we have some decorum? You know, see, this pandemonium is irritatingly.
Who's on your ass?
No, not ass, not ass.
Your ass.
Now, I'm grab your ass. Come now. You know me now.
No.
Now, grab me, no be cheating now.
My boyfriend, I'm basically saying.
You go find me. I better go. I know how I allow. How about you kiss and grab?
No,
so, Tina, no grab for me. I know how I allow. Thanks for meeting us.
Alright,
thank you. You know, give me a high five.